flight from the Bahamas to the US to face a host of criminal charges tied to his role in the collapse of the crypto exchange. Once back in the US, he's likely to be called to court within hours, and his lawyers may present a case for him being granted bail. US prosecutors in Manhattan had charged Bankman-Fried last week with stealing billions of dollars in FTX customer assets.